under the instruction of the Holy Spirit, the remaining time, which is about 35 minutes or so, my father said, I should use it to lead you in prayers. Hallelujah. And everything I need to say about Divine Speed Part 2, in the course of the prayer, you will hear. Are you ready to pray? God is not moved by your complaint. God is not moved by your murmuring. The only things that can move the hands of God is violent prayers. So look at your neighbor and say, get ready for violent prayers. See the way you are saying it? Come on, go ahead and say it speedily. Say it loud and clear. And my father assured me, the one who has sent me to Edo State said, as many as will pray this prayer with all their might, he asked me to tell you, your colleagues will serve you. You can write it down, write it down. He said, your as foundation scriptures, while you are still standing, I want to read two passages. The first one is a popular one, Gospel according to St. Matthew. Turn your Bible to Matthew 11. And we are reading verse 12. We all know it. Most of us know it offhand. Matthew 11, 12 says, and from the days of John the Baptist until now, until when? The kingdom of heaven sovereign violence, and the violent take it by force. John Bob and say, I take it by force. Say, I take my glory by force. I don't know how to deceive people. Even the few of us that are here today, it means that God is specially interested in you. If I were you, I would say the prayers with all my powers. If you allow the prayer of your neighbor to swallow your prayer, the fellow will lead, you may follow. So tell your neighbor, my prayer will swallow yours. Reply him and say, we shall see. Reply him or her and say, we shall see. Now, the second passage I like to read is the popular passage, which is the text for today's message. 1 Kings chapter 18. 1 Kings 18. Verse 46. And the hand of the Lord was on Elijah, and he gathered up his loins and ran before him to the entrance of Jezreel. Don't think I don't have the sermon I can preach. As a matter of fact, what is in my note on divine speed can take me for 6 weeks. I hope I'm communicating. But God said, lead my people to pray. You all know this story. The king was riding on the horse, and Ahab was running. Because the hands of God was upon him, he outran Ahab. As the hands of the Almighty God is coming upon you, you will outrun all your enemies. Are you ready? Lift up your two hands and say, my father, my father. No, no, you are too cold. That is too cold. You have to say with all your might, say, my father, my father. I don't want to fail in the journey of life. say it loud. They'll say, "My father, my father, I don't want to fail in the journey of life. Send good speed unto me this day." Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. I decree this prayer must be a violent one. If you can jump, you jump. If you can run, you run. In the journey of life, my father, my father, I don't want to fail. Send me good speed these days. In the name of Jesus, enough is enough. Jump up and say, enough is enough. I will not fail in the journey of life. My father, arise. Send good speed unto me this day. Say it loud and clear. My father, my father, I don't want to fail in the journey of life. My children will not fail in the journey of life. Send good speed unto them wherever they are. In the name of Jesus. Lampra kula kazanda. Yempro koloko shekole kekeke. Yempro kula kazanda. Mangoloko sekole kekeke. Yentorio sekebobo limpro koloko shenda. In Jesus' name we pray. I heard God say, you will share the testimony tomorrow. I don't know who you are. My daddy says I should tell someone here tonight. It is tomorrow you are sharing the testimony. Jump up and shout, Jesus. Say, as from now on. If you have a space to run a little, run forward and say, as from now on. The host of heaven. Say it louder. Say, the host of heaven. We support my movement in life. Say it again. Say, as from now on, the host of heaven, we support my movement in life. If you think I am joking, you can sit down and be playing. I decree in the ministry, the host of heaven, we support my movement in life. In the academics, the host of heaven, we support my movement in life. In the name of Jesus, you better pray. You better pray. When we are talking about divine speed, it's a matter of warfare. Say, as from now on, I decree, in the name of Jesus, jump up and say, in the name of Jesus, as from now on, the host of heaven, we support my movement in life. In the name of Jesus. As from now on, the host of heaven, we support my movement in life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. The Lord asked me to tell someone. He said, as from now on, your movement will produce great results. I can't hear your amen. If you are the one, I want you to say, my father, my father. Allow your voice to be louder than your neighbor. Say, my father, my father. As from now on, let my movement in life produce great results. In the name of Jesus. You better say it louder. As from now on, in the ministry, in my career, in my business, in my working place, let my movement produce great results. This is not the kind of prayer you are to joke with. Shout the name Jesus and pray. We are here tonight to pray. Say, in the name of Jesus, as from now on, my Father and my God, let my movement produce great results. In the name of Jesus. Lambra kula kashanda. Yembro koloko shekule kekeke. Yes. Jump up and shout, in the name of Jesus. Everybody shout Jesus. Say, as from now on, in the name of Jesus, let my movement in life produce great result. My movement in the ministry, let it produce great result. If you cannot pray, I pity you. Lambrakula kashanda. Yembroko loko sekule kekeke. Lambrakula kashanda. Yembroko loko sekule kekeke. Lambrakula kashanda. Yembroko loko sekule kekeke. Yembroko loko zenda. In Jesus' name we pray. What is divine speed? Divine speed is God-given speed that is made available to man. It is moving at the highest speed possible. Thus saith the Lord, because you are here today, you will begin to move at the highest speed possible. Is God talking to someone? Divine speed is God's speed made available for man, moving at the highest speeds possible. Lift up your two hands and say, my Father, my Father. Is that all you can do? Say, my Father, my Father. Cause me to move at the highest speed possible. Amen. Amen. Wait. Some of you are joking with this prayer. I pity you. We will soon finish. But listen. Suppose you are a medical doctor and you are going for a ward round in the morning and you have three patients in your hospital. One of them is speaking Queen's English. Doctor, I wish you could attend to me. I'm sure you know I'm sick. If I'm not sick, I won't be in your hospital. And the second one is speaking, doctor, see me, come to my side. And the third one says, doctor, I am dying. Come! If you are the doctor, whom will you first attend to? It is my case, it is your case that God will first attend to. Jump up and say, my Father, my Father. Jump up and say, my Father, my Father. As from today, cause me to move at the highest speed possible. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Divine speed is moving at the highest speed possible. My Father and my God. This is not a time to keep your mouth shut. In the name of Jesus, cause me to move at the highest speed possible. In the name of Jesus, make your speed available to me. In the name of Jesus, I want to move at the highest speed possible. I want my children to move at the highest speed possible. Make your speed available to me. Lambrakula kashanda. Yembroko loko shekurekeke. Lambrakula kashanda. Yembroko loko shekurekeke. Lambrakula kashanda. Yembroko loko shekurekeke. Lamba zanda yakumba galaka shanda. Yembroko loko shekurekeke. In Jesus' name we pray. I want you to pray this prayer with holy anger. Say, in the name of Jesus, every problem associated with my movement, what are you waiting for? Cast fire! Jump up and say, every problem associated with my movement, I decree right now, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire, cast fire. Yembrokoloko shekurekeke, lambazanda, lambrakula kashanda. Yembrokoloko shekurekeke. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. You better pray, you better pray. Today is a day of prayer. Any Christian who cannot pray, He's a dead Christian. He's a living dead. Every problem associated with my movement, associated with the movement of my children, I say cash fire, cash fire, cash fire. In Jesus' name we pray. You have to be moving very fast. The prayer points are so many. You are going to pray and say, every demonic attack slowing down my speed in the journey of life. Say it again. Every demonic attack making me to move slowly in the journey of life. Jump up and say, in the name of Jesus, scatter by fire. Go ahead and pray. Every demonic attack, attack of sickness, whatever attack it is that is making me to move slowly, I decree, scatter by fire. You better pray. You better pray. Every demonic attack making me to move slowly in the journey of life, scatter by fire. 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 Every demonic attack. In Jesus' name we pray. Divine speed. Wherever the prayer leader is, I want him to come and join me on the altar. The man who led the prayer the other time. Divine speed is the opposite of natural speed. Are we together? When you are moving naturally, you are moving by your strength. But when you are moving by divine speed, you are moving by the strength of God. Which one do you prefer? You want to move by your strength? You want to move by the strength of God? I want you to say, my father, my father, I am tired of moving by my own strength. Jump up and say, Lord, say, I am tired of moving by my own strength. As from now, let me move by your strength. Let me move by the strength of God. Go ahead and pray. Divine speed is the opposite of natural speed. God, I am tired of moving by my strength. I want to move by the strength of God. In the name of Jesus, go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Divine speed is the opposite of natural speed. I am tired of moving by my strength. God, my strength will fail me. I want to move by the strength of God. Go ahead and pray. The miracle has started happening. It is only through prayer you can catch it. You better pray. You better pray. You better pray. You better pray. I am tired of moving by my strength. Father, let me move by your strength. In the name of Jesus, let me move by your strength. In Jesus' name we pray. Lift up your two hands and say, my father, my father. I can't hear you. Jump up and say, my father, my father. As you empowered Elijah to move forward, empower me to move forward in life. Say it louder, my father, my father. As you empowered Elijah to move forward, empower me to move forward in life. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Are you praying? Say it again. Say, my father, my father, as you empowered Elijah to move forward, empower me to move forward. In Jesus' name we pray. People of God, I don't know how to deceive people. This is one of the areas we are going. When you read Isaiah 6 verse 1, The Bible says, in the year that King Uzziah died, Isaiah said, I saw God sitting. Some people must die for you to move forward. I thought you jump up and say, yeah. God spoke to me and said, some people in your family, some people in your working place, some people even in your church, some people in your city must die so that you can move forward. Oga sang one song the other time, he will teach us.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me, you dey do me, die by fire.
So sing after him, teach us first, so yeah?
You know me, you dey do me.
Say so.
You know me, you dey do me.
You not know me, you dey do me.
You not know me, you dey do me.
Die by fire.
Are you ready to sing? You jump, you crack your heart, you run, oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me, you dey do me, die by fire.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me, you dey do me, die by fire.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me, you dey do me, die by fire.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me, you dey do me, die by fire.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me, you dey do me, die by fire.
You know me, you dey do me. You not know me.
Listen to this. Listen. In one of the churches I pastored in Redeem, we had a program that I titled Let All Wishes Die. If God permit me, one of these days we will use it. And it was a vigil. In the night, I asked all ushers to block all the entrances to the church. And then we started releasing fire. One woman in the church said, hey, I can't be at this fire. Forcefully, she opened one of the doors and she ran out. 3 days later, she died. Listen to me. Anyone who says you will not have divine speed, anyone who says you will not get to the top, in the name of the Almighty God, in the name of God of Baba Akindayomi, the founder of this church, in the name of God of Baba Adeboye, the fellow will die. I can't hear your amen. The fellow will die. Listen. 7 days after the death of this woman, our firstborn, they have been looking for 21 years, surfaced. He came back. Ah, so you are going to pray. Anyone that needs to die, say it louder. I want you to say this prayer as if your entire life depends on this. Say, anyone that needs to die in my family, in my church, in my ministry, in my town, so that I can have divine speed, I decree in the name of Jesus, die. Go ahead and pray. Anyone, Ramba Sanda, anyone that needs to die in my family, in my church, in my working place, so that I can get to the top, I decree right now, die in the name of Jesus. I said die. Yembroko loko shekule kekeke rambazanda lambrakula kashanda yembroko loko shekule kekeke lambrakula kashanda yembroko loko shekule kekeke lambrakula. I said die. In Jesus' name we pray. Oh, it's a pity your time is running, though. Listen. Divine speed is moving without any hindrance. Unlimited movement. It doesn't matter how fast you are. When you see a speed breaker, what do you do? It doesn't matter how fast you are. If you see a speed breaker, you slow down. I decree from this exalted altar, every spiritual speed breaker, physical speed breaker, breaking your speed in the journey of life, I say be destroyed. Join your hands with someone. I want a partner on the altar. Pastor Mike, come. I want a partner on the altar. Join your two hands with someone. Today, no be joking matter. Say, every speed breaker. If the person you are joining hands with is a speed breaker, leave his hand and join your hand with another person. Say, every speed breaker. Jumbo, say it louder. Breaking my speed in the journey of life. In the name of Jesus, be destroyed. Be destroyed. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. I decree in the name of Jesus, every speed breaker breaking my speed, making me to slow down in the journey of life, every speed breaker, I say in the name of Jesus, die, be destroyed. Yembroko loko shekure keke, Ramba Zanda Yakuma Gara Kashanda. Lambrakula Kashada. In Jesus' name we pray. Still holding your hands with the fellow, you are going to say, every spiritual speed breaker. Say it louder. Physical speed breaker. Financial speed breaker. Say, in the name of Jesus, roast by fire. Jump up with your partner. Say, roast by fire. In the name of Jesus, every spiritual speed breaker, physical speed breaker, financial speed breaker, roast by fire, 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 roast by fire. In Jesus' name we pray. Now, what are the manifestation of divine speed? Manifestation of, number one is that when you are operating on divine speed, you will be lifted up. Just jump up and say, I am lifted up. It's a prayer. Begin to say, spiritually, I am lifted up. Physically, I am lifted up. Maritally, I am lifted up. In the name of Jesus, I am lifted up. I am lifted up. Physically, spiritually, financially, I am lifted up. In the name of Jesus, I am lifted up. In Jesus' name we pray. Another manifestation of divine speed is renewal of strength. You have divine speed on daily basis, your strength will be renewed. You will not get tired. I want you to jump up and say, my strength is renewed. Tiredness, get out! If you allow tiredness to get into your life, you are in trouble. Say, tiredness, get out! In the name of Jesus, my strength is renewed. It is renewed. It is renewed. I regain my strength. When you are operating divine speed, you have renewal of strength. In the name of Jesus, my strength is renewed. In Jesus' name we pray. The third manifestation is that you will soar higher like eagles into stratosphere. So you are going to say, by the Spirit of God, I am soaring higher into stratosphere, where no other person has been. By the Spirit of God, my children will get there. I will get there. Say, I will soar higher like eagles. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. I'm soaring higher. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Number four, I won't mention it now. It's the last thing I want to say. Within the next 5 minutes, we'll be closing. It's still about 12 minutes to six. I'm releasing you by six or thereafter. You see, when you have this fine speed, you will make it easily. Some of you are just finding it difficult to make it. Thus saith the Lord. The Lord who has sent me to Benin asked me to tell you, as from now on, you will make it easily. To all the youth in the house, you will make it early in life. I don't know how God did it. With all humility, when I was 20, I built my first house. Who says you can't make it early in life? Lift up your two hands and say, by divine speed. See the way you are saying it. Say it louder. See, I'm already sweating. If you are not sweating, you have not really prayed. Say, by divine speed, I will make it early in life. I will become early bloomer. I will make it easily. You better pray for your children. Say, your children will make it easily. In the name of Jesus. When you have divine speed, you make it early in life. In Jesus' name we pray. When you have divine speed, you will experience recovery of lost ground. So now you will move around as every ground I have lost in life. You say, every ground I have lost in life, by divine speed, I recover it back. Begin to pray. Some of us have lost ground, but God is ready to show mercy on you. Say, every ground I have lost, academically, ministerially, maritally, in my career, in my business. When you have divine speed, you recover lost ground. In the name of Jesus. Ramba Santaya Kumba Galakashanda. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. When you have divine speed, unnecessary delay is over. I can't hear you. I want to share part of my testimony. I want you to key into it. When I joined this church, hallelujah, in those days, I joined in 1983. It was a rule that you can't become an area pastor unless you are married. But because of divine speed, the brother standing before you became an area pastor as a bachelor. That is what divine speed can do. I can't hear you. Unnecessary delay will be removed. I can't hear you. Amen. When I became zonal pastor, from zonal pastor Bua, I just became state pastor in those days. You know, these days, you may first of all become CGO. From CGO, you go to APICP before you can. But God just Bua. Those of you who understand Yoruba, there is something in Yoruba they call it Kanoko. Hallelujah. It's like the Spirit of God just catapulting you. That will be your portion. I said that will be your portion. Let me stop there so that you won't say God is partial. Lift up your two hands and say, Father, my Father, my Father. By divine speed. Say it louder. Let me fly over unnecessary delays. Say it louder. Say, my Father, my Father. By divine speed. Let me fly over unnecessary delays. You better pray. You better pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Finally, even though we have not exhausted the prayer point, but don't worry, there is another program I will organize. We will take the remaining. I'm sure you will be there. The conclusion of the story is this. Ahab was riding on us. A man was just walking. But he outran Ahab. Do you know why? The hands of God was upon Elijah. The synonym of the hand of God is anointing. Tonight, the hands of God will be upon you. I can't hear your amen. And you will outrun all your enemies. Lift up your two hands as you say the close final prayer. Say, my Father, my Father. Let your mighty hand be upon my life and increase my speed. Go ahead and pray. Pray it loud and clear. Let your mighty hands be upon my life. Rambazanda yakumba galaka shanda. In Jesus' name we pray. All the prophecies of tonight has been given in the sermon. God says, you will move without any hindrance. I can't hear your amen. No speed breaker will break your speed again. You will no longer move by your strength. You will move by the strength of God. You shall be lifted up. Your strength will be renewed. You will soar higher. And my hands will be upon you. You will make it early in life. No unnecessary delay. And you will recover lost ground. Who got the best miracle? The one that God, the highest miracle, jump up and shout the highest hallelujah. Now, listen. Now, you stretch forth your two hands. I want to pray for you. After the prayer, you share the grace. But I'm going to ask all the ministers, including me, to line up. If you still want any of us to lay hands on you and you feel you can still accommodate that, you come. If not, you are already blessed. Share your grace and begin to go. Am I communicating? After we finish, finally, I like to meet with all pastors in charge of province and their assistant. Stretch forth your two hands. Let your amen roar. I decree in the name of Jesus, the hands of the Almighty God will be upon you and give you divine speed. I decree as from today, in the name of Jesus, you will move at the highest speed possible. You will move without any hindrance. You will no longer move by your strength, you will move by the strength of God. The Almighty God will lift you up. He will renew your strength. You will soar higher. You will make it early in life. Every lost ground you will recover. And in the name of Jesus, you will fly over unnecessary delay. By the reason of the anointing of God upon my life, I put you ahead of your colleagues. As from today, you will lead, others will follow. People will serve you. You will get to the top. Bless the thanksgiving offering and bless the giver. In Jesus' name we pray.